So, Jawarsi Payasam or Sabudana Kheer. So, welcome to Sujan Fun Kitchen for one more easy and healthy recipe. So, let's make Jawarsi Payasam instantly in Instapot. So, let me just tell you. Just add all the ingredients mentioned into the Instapot and just pressure cook. That's all. You have a great payasam ready. So this is Sabudana kheer or Jawarsi payasam made in Instapot. Yeah. So wow, it looks really good. Yes. Yeah. So this is the Sabudana kheer. I made it in this Instapot. It's come out so beautifully. Yeah. So I just used another vessel. I did indirect pressure cooking in the Instapot. I'll give in the text. I'll give the recipe in the text, and now all it needs is the dry fruits. So let's go to the best part. So these are the dry fruits that I'm going to add to the Sabudana kheer or the Jawarsi payasam. This is cashew nuts, and that is almonds, sliced almonds. This is raisins, and this is dates, chopped dates. So just fry them in ghee and just add them to the kheer. Yeah, so now let's add the fried dry fruits, yeah, into the kheer. Wow. So the kheer is now all ready for the puja. Yes.